that got dragged here today. Can we all say thank you? Can you be nicer to your mom? There you go. I'm having the best time. I love any time I get to hang out with the British crew. So I'm really appreciative that you let me come hang out with you at Hello World. But you guys, I just feel like Hello World needs maybe a little bit of a surprise. Are you into that? It doesn't really feel like you're into that. Okay, well, maybe I should ask my surprise to join me. One sec, let me see if they're ready. Y'all ready? I think. One second. Let me go get them. Y'all, are you ready for my surprise? Okay, well, can I get a round of applause? Cheer them in. Ladies and gentlemen, New Hope! Super kind and lovely, wonderful people.
That's good.
Including the people that didn't say thank you to their moms. It's okay. I have a special request from you boys. Will you do something for me?
Yeah.
Sure.
Anything.
What do you want?
Can you maybe perform for us right now?
Maybe.
Okay. Okay, well,
it's not like we're prepared or anything, but
you didn't prepare. Well, I'll be watching right here. I'll be filming every second for my Instagram story, so don't mess it up.
Alright, okay. No pressure.
Another round of applause for New Hope Club, everyone!
Hello world, hello. We are New Hope Club. How are you feeling today? Are you good? So we're gonna play one of our songs. This one's called Fixed.
Let's go!
themselves. How ridiculous is my gold sparkly jacket right now? I'm glad we all can agree, everyone was laughing backstage. But don't worry, we're here today because I've got a very, very special game show. So without further ado, I want to welcome you to Ollie White's Very Slimy YouTuber Game Show! Let's spin the house! Let's spin the house and meet today's contestants! Oh, it's a bit slow, isn't it? Can we push it a bit faster, please? No? Alright, let's just wait a minute then. Still spinning, it's fine, don't worry. It's meant to happen, it's meant to happen. It's cool though, right? Spinning house. Oh, we're having some cheers. Oh, who could it be?
Where's Ollie?
I'm round here, come on, keep spinning.
Ollie, where are you?
I'm round here.
Ollie, where are you?
Keep spinning, keep spinning.
Where's Ollie?
The red team, we have Saffron Barco, Joshua Peters, and Jack Maynard! Yes! This is very exciting, as you can tell. So, to play this game show, I need one person from each team to nominate themselves to go backstage in the slime zone. And when I mean slime zone, I mean it's basically a guy with a bucket and two little paddling pools, because budget was a little bit tight, but you know, while you guys discuss who you're gonna nominate, can we have a look at the slime zone, please? Can we get the slime zone up on the screens at all, please? Don't worry, I'll just stay here for a second. Slime zone? Okay, is it? Where is the slime zone? It seems like I'm making up this slime zone now, doesn't it? Jack's not the slime zone.
I'm the slime zone!
No, we're meant to have a slime zone backstage. Right, anyway.
Jack should go in the slime zone.
You guys
here
are gonna... Oh, there's the slime zone! Ooh, wow, look at that slime, that looks nasty. Can we see the paddling pool, please? Not sure whether they can hear me. Oh, yeah, luxury. See, high budget, quality content right there. Right, so, while we had a look at the slime zone, have you guys decided who you are going to nominate?
Yes, Ollie.
You have? Right, go on then.
Now, Ollie, you know me being a very courageous, brave young man. Yeah, I've decided to nominate Josh Peters.
Oh, Josh Peters. Josh Peters, come over here.
I don't want to get slimed.
Blue team, who are you nominating?
Definitely not me, so I'm
going to
go to Tom.
Tom?
Tom.
Tom Daly, everyone! Tom, come up here. Come up here.
All right, so I have to get my top off next to Tom Daly. Is that what you're telling me?
Right, well, I mean, you guys better head back to the slime zone then and get your kit off. Go on. Get backstage, woo! Go on. Get backstage, give it up for them! We're gonna see them in a second. So, to play the game, okay. Can we have some, like, a bit of tense music or something? Is that possible? A bit of tense music, because it's a tense moment right now? Yeah, you can even do it. Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Now we've set the tone, haven't we? Each team will come down to the front and take it in turns to answer as many quick-fire questions as they can. The team with the most correct answers at the end of the 1 minute wins the game and saves their teammate from getting slimed. So you don't want to be on the losing team, do you? You don't want to slide me, friends?
No, we don't.
You don't.
Absolutely.
You really don't. You don't. Okay, so how are you guys feeling? Are you feeling very confident?
No.
Quick-fire round quizzes aren't exactly my strong
point.
Yeah,
neither, no. But we have this.
So I'm just going to say now, I'm sorry, Josh.
Yeah. So you're putting it out there that Josh could potentially get slimed.
More guaranteed.
Okay, and a blue team, how are you feeling?
I think we're a great team.
Yeah, but we're not very good with like general knowledge, but we'll give it our best shot.
Okay. I'm sure both teams are going to do great. Now, let's see how fast Tom and Josh have been getting their kit off. Can we go back to the slime zone? There they are! Look at them! Wow! You see, you didn't know you were going to be getting some six-packs on the show, did you? No, you got it for free here, right. So I think they can hear me. You guys good? Give us a thumbs up if you're good. Okay, let's just pretend they gave us a thumbs up. Right, perfect. So, they're ready. Let's play Ollie White's Very Slimy YouTuber Game Show! Okay, red team, can you please come down to the front? Give it up for the red team, people!
Wow, there's a lot of them.
There is a lot, isn't there? It's quite intimidating. No, you're not intimidating. Right, are you guys ready? Yeah?
No.
So we're gonna have a minute and you're gonna have to answer as many as you can,
so,
and you're gonna take it in turns.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
Can we not help each other out?
This is a lot of pressure.
If you don't know, just say pass. But then it will go to the other person. But you've got to try your hardest. Right. Are we ready to have a minute countdown?
Yes, Jack.
Right.
Wait, what?
Ready? Can we start the music for the minute countdown, please? We're just waiting for it. It's coming.
Any moment now.
Right, and 3, 2, 1. Saffron, what is the noisiest city in the world?
I don't know, New York?
Incorrect, Hong Kong. What is the most disliked video ever on YouTube?
Baby by Justin Bieber.
Correct! How many colours are there in a rainbow? No, incorrect, there's 7. How many minutes is in a rugby match?
80.
You're cheating, correct! Yeah. Right. Is a coconut a nut?
No!
Correct! Stop helping. What is Joe Sugg's least favourite food?
Come on, Jack, you should know this.
Kiwi.
Incorrect, it is fish. What famous actor is known for the saying, I'll be back? Correct! Well done! What is the name of Niall Horan's debut solo single?
Flicker!
No, it's This Town, that's incorrect!
Oh, what? Single! I'm putting my album.
What is an infant whale called?
Infant whale, guys,
what is it called? You can't cheat! And I'm on your team!
Incorrect, it's a car! Who starred as Belle in Disney's live action Beauty and the Beast?
Emma Watson.
Correct! Oh, and that's the time's up! Wow!
Blue team! You weren't ready for that, were you?
I'm a genius.
That was pretty insane. Red team, please make your way back. Give it up for the red team!
Thank you.
Awesome stuff. Right,
good luck.
They did pretty well, didn't they? I mean, you guys helped them out quite a lot. Right, blue team, are you ready to come up to the front?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi. Wow. Come over this side. Right, how are you guys feeling?
Confident.
Do you think you could do better?
Definitely.
No. Come on, you've got to act positive.
Positivity.
Yes. Okay. Right.
Oh God.
Are we ready?
Listen to the question. Yeah. Really listen to
all. Okay. You ready? Sure. Okay. Currently, how many years difference are Joe and Zoe in age?
3.
Incorrect. It's 1. Is a coconut a nut?
No.
Correct. What year was YouTube founded in?
2001.
Incorrect. It's 2005. How many times has Casper Lee used the word girlfriend in his main channel video titles? Incorrect. 13. What colour is a giraffe's tongue?
Pink.
Incorrect. It's black. It wasn't your turn. Who won the best vlogger at Radio 1 Teen Awards last weekend? It was Mark Spencer, but that's correct. It's you. How many vowels does a trumpet have?
3.
Correct. How many taste buds does a tongue have?
9.
That's easy. 9,000, that's incorrect. What is a baby seal called?
Oh my God,
a pug. Correct. Which island has more Rolls Royce cars than anywhere else in the world?
Cuba.
Incorrect, Hong Kong, China. Who got rejected from being in an extra in... Oh, time is up.
I reckon.
That was terrible, sorry.
That was, I think we had it very good from both teams there. What do you think? Did they do well? They did well, didn't they? Right. Should we see firstly how, oh look, there they are, I was going to say, should we see how Tom and Josh are getting on, but they look like they're getting on well. They might be a little bit cold. The thing is, they can't hear me as well, so they're just looking at a... And look at their shorts! Wow. That is a good look, isn't it? I must admit, that is a very good look. Right. So who thinks the red team has won? Yeah! Okay, I like it. Who thinks the blue team has won? Nice, I like it. Well, we are about to find out. I think we better change the mood here and go back to that beating heart. And we also need to reveal who the winner is. So do we have the card with the winner?
I'm so nervous.
Oh, it's here. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Oh, okay. So remember, the loser backstage representing their team, they will be slimed. And this slime is the most deadly. Well, it's not. It's just green slime. But it's terrifying. It's sticky. And it's not very nice. The winning team is the red team! That means Mr. Tom Daly, I'm really sorry, mate, he's got to get slimed. Tom, I'm really sorry, mate.
Sorry, Tom.
Am I getting guns?
Oh, you're getting guns, you are.
Oh, no.
No, this is so unfortunate.
I'm not prepared for this. I'm going to give the mic away.
Tom, I know you. I like you so much better than Josh as well.
Physical
can we just slime Josh?
Sure, but I'm not getting guns. You're going to have to deal with that.
Right, go on then. Give Tom the slime. Should we chant? Slime hit!
Slime hit! Slime hit! Slime hit!
Oh!
That's not me.
That's nasty, isn't it?
I'm
wow.
I can smell it.
Oh. You guys.
Smell it from here.
Oh no.
Love you.
Tom, thank you, mate. Thank you, buddy. You know what, though? I've actually had a little think. I don't think it's fair if we let Josh get away with this one, is it? I think it's almost better if we slime Josh as well. Who agrees? Right, Josh, mate, you're going to get slimed as well. Everyone, chant with me. Slime
it! Slime it! Slime it! Slime it!
Let's do it. Come on.
Josh.
I literally, I'm so excited for this moment.
Tried.
Yes!
Yeah! Now that makes me feel better.
I feel so good right now. Is that bad? It's not, is it? Right, well, thank you guys ever so much for watching. Josh and Tom, I think you guys better go and get a shower and get cleaned up, mustn't you? Because you look disgusting. Right, there we are. Thank you very much to our amazing contestants.
If you liked the video, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.